Brookhaven is buzzing with excitement over the 2021 NBA All-Star Game. City Council members voted unanimously to extend pouring hours that weekend, allowing customers to buy alcohol from 11 a.m. to 4 a.m. the following day. It's a different approach from the city of Atlanta, where officials are asking venues not to promote special All-Star events in hopes of reducing crowds and the potential spread of COVID-19.